Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beck. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Who wants it? Balls come loose and the chase is on. Enjoying the lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now that does look a foul, and he's given a free kick. There could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
More than that, a difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can feel and hear how
the shot's on! There it is! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up. Sit on this.
Looks like a good ball through.
Matt Asia scoring close to half time to make it 1-0.
Looks a good ball.
Did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
So your views on the first half?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, so it's paying dividends.
That is, yeah, in half-time with a slender one goal lead. Already up and running for the second half.
That is, yeah,
a one goal lead into the second half.
Step up, their keeper could get a whole lot easier.
Hey, finish! Quite like
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
Sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition.
And he's gone for it!
He's got away with one there.
It so nearly came off for him. Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influencers out there.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's left his man and he's four!
Oh, that should have been two.
Oh, and a real chance to pile up the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
He's got the ball, he's got it on!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And it time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. Yeah,
clean sheets and hard grind will help.